somebody here tonight who wants to walk with Elias.
I got news for you. You're in trouble now because I am...
Just launched Rude to the outside. Flip, roll through, and sit enough to pick up the win here.
Oh my God! Here are your winners, the team of Chad Gables and the glorious Bobby Roode.
He's ridiculous.
Look at that. It is ridiculous, ridiculous, but he's not going to get away from Elias here. Leo just an innocent bystander. This is ridiculous. What is happening? Good.
This is a Lucha House party. This is how it goes.
This is no way to party. I don't even know what to say. Dorado now on the top rope. It's not Halloween. Down goes Dash Wilder. Good night, Finn. Finn's half his face maybe in the second row.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Strowman looks to eliminate Corbin. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and McIntyre with a chair. God, what the? What are they doing here? Strowman can't move. They got Strowman tied up with that belt now. Now Corbin with a chair.
No.
What is Corbin doing? No. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ronda Rousey now has Mickie James exactly where she wants her. Gonna lock in the armbar, perhaps. And she does. Mickie James in trouble. What's Mickie James gonna do? Championship opportunity could go by the wayside here. Mickie taps Ronda wins.
And still the Raw Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey!
And Rollins going for the stop, but Ambrose with a low blow! Ambrose did that! Ambrose went low! The desperate maneuver.
I was trying to talk to you people! Don't ever interrupt me again. You want to talk? You want to talk? Talk! Talk!
Yes. Oh my God, dirty deeds!
If Ronda sticks her nose in my business again, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to stick her head in another chair and stomp on it a zillion times over and over and over. You want to know why? Because, Paige, no one is going to stop me.
Shane McMahon,
Will you team up with me?
Team up to do what?
Tag team.
Shane's hand in marriage.
This could be something. Shane McMahon, The Miz, co-besties. Think about it, Shane. Best team in the world. I mean, we can workshop the name, but at Survivor Series, I didn't just see a commissioner. I saw a fighter. I saw a survivor. I saw, dare I say, a champion.
This is an extraordinarily confident and dangerous
Charlotte Flair, natural selection, cover on Billy Kay, and that is it.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Like a golden Rocky.
Oh, Sonya Deville tagged herself in here. I don't know if Oscar's aware of it. Whoa.
That's what Sonya gets.
Push Mandy out of the way. Oh,
Sonya take the board.
Oh. Rear view. And now Asuka. Legal against Sonya Deville.
Into the Asuka lock. Fighting for it. Sonya trying to prevent it. And Sonya Deville taps out to Asuka.
No idea what's
just
coming.
Put his hand right up the turkey's, you know.
He's stuffing it, Corey.
Oh! Over here, ham-handed. Piles turkey-handed.
Good.
A little miscue by Cesaro. Now he's going to pay for it.
Right in the face and the pie. Oh.
Is a SmackDown tradition.
Oh. Oh, God.
Wait a minute. Look out. Oh.
Double spear from the queen.
Flair just flattened the Iconics.
Perhaps the Iconics should have quit while they were ahead.
Oh, look out,
fellas.
Do not want to mess with Charlotte Flair right now.
The crazed look in the queen's eyes. It's like something of a lioness.
Charlotte has completely snapped again.
Oh, my God. And Peyton Royce now being bounced off the desk.
This is just a public PR campaign for The Miz.
Hey, wait a minute!
No,
wait a minute!
No, no!
Oh, my God! Dave Bryan is beating Miz!
Showing Orton on the outside. Rey Mysterio starting to move.
Oh, KO! You have got to be kidding me! How in the world did Randy Orton pull that off?
Ending this match. Oh, my God.
More disrespect, and now Orton decides to end it.
And so, when the referee was down, you didn't allow Daniel Bryan to give up on his dreams. Daniel Bryan's dreams took over. Daniel Bryan's dreams did what they were programmed to do inside of that hyperbaric chamber. And Daniel Bryan's dreams kicked AJ Styles in the balls.
Steel chair around the face of Mysterio.
Oh my God. No.
Oh, into the post.
Oh my God, no.
Holding up the mask as if it's a memento.